We're here today to talk about the Jo-Ral aluminum cup mute for tenor and bass trombone. Jo-Ral mutes are used by leading brass performers in every genre. The brand has a reputation of using the highest quality materials. There are three sizes available for this mute. The small tenor cup mute fits up to 8.5-inch bells. The large tenor trombone cup mute fits 8.5-inch size bells and larger, and the bass trombone cup mute fits all bass trombones. All of these cup-style mutes produce a smooth, rich sound. These mutes are made of entirely hand-spun aluminum. Aluminum's the best material because it produces a bright sound, and the spinning process ensures consistency in sound and fit. These mutes also come equipped with neoprene-enhanced composite cork pads. These will last longer than standard pads, they don't dry out, and they're easily adjustable to the fit of your horn. Another great feature of this mute is that it has an adjustable cup. You can slide the cup in and out over the bass to suit your needs. These adjustments allow you to change the coloration of the sound. Now that you've learned about the Jo-Ral cup mute, let's hear how it sounds. First, I'll try without a mute. Now I'll try with the cup mute. Jo-Ral mutes are made with the highest standards in quality. This adjustable cup-style mute has great intonation and performs evenly across the full range of the instrument.